want to know, but let's just see what's going on with today's energy. God and love. Thank you, Holy Spirit. What's going on? Woman of holding the heart. This is you. You're releasing someone from your heart. Some type of secrets that came out. Seventh chakra. You're following your intuition. Maybe this secrets is revealed through your dreams. Expect some type of storm. Take that card. Why am I holding the heart is in reverse? 44. Card number 44. I want to find out why that's in reverse. God is trying to put you on a new path. You recently found your followed your intuition about something, about a person or a situation. This type of storm, it's going to lead you right to a new path. Let me clarify. Good God, this woman holding the heart in reverse. Why? Spirit. A wealthy man. You've been in this person's thoughts, or they've been in your, or you've been thinking about this person, special type of message. Some type of justice is coming. Adjudication. Somebody got to go to court. Somebody about to end up going to court. Somebody about to catch a case. I don't know. I see police. Sirens, high honor. Some higher level of commitment or someone has to see some type of judge. If this is regarding love. You're no longer want to hold a heart of this person, of this male. However, some type of secrets came out about this person or situation, and they've been in your thoughts, or you are in their thoughts. The person you are dealing with is following their intuition, and they expect some type of message. But you don't know. There's some type of storm is coming. Some type of justice. Somebody going to court.
What's this like,
man? Shrek. You no longer have the strength to hold on to this karmic situation. The situation is karmic for you. Maybe someone was holding on to your masculine or feminine gender count for money reasons, and because this person is not giving, providing some type of emotional fulfillment, you're not holding on to this anymore. Queen of Swords. Spoke some type of truth about some information about your intuition was telling you, you were thinking. You spoke some type of truth, or you're following your truth. Some type of secret came out. This person was, you're dealing with, was having secrets. They were lying. Having you stressed out, making you believe there was some type of new beginning.
To the source,
though, you're coming out of this sadness and this depression. You no longer want to work with this person. What else is the most likely outcome?
Spirit is telling you justice is on your side.
You got two justice cards here. Person you were dealing with wasn't speaking the truth about some type of new beginning, and they were all up in their head about it, or you are all up in your head about it, and you sent some type of message. Ten of Swords in reverse. This is Andy. The knives is coming out of out your back. What you don't know, though, some type of justice is happening with the person you're dealing with that lied to you or led you to believe that it was some type of new beginning. Justice here is telling me that this person, if this is a third party situation, they're no longer working with that other person, and they're trying to find some type of new beginning and a new path. The Hierophant. Yeah, Three of Cups in reverse, Seven of Pentacles in reverse, Six of Pentacles in reverse. There's no equal give and take. Person you're dealing with, you're not investing in this shit. God trying to tell you something. Yeah, your person is going through some type of storm. This is what you don't know. They were betrayed. Some type of secret came out. And you spoke your truth. About this person lying and not being honest. You withdrew your love back from this person. Have the strength to hold on or deal with this person. Could be a Leo or a person with strong Leo. You got a lot of swords. Somebody been in their head a whole lot. Get out your head. High honor. Gift. You're going to get some type of gift. You are the privileged lady. Is this somebody regarding it over a child? Somebody's depressed, sad about a child. Oh, somebody probably just recently found out that a child is not